We need the buzzer.
Why don't we have a buzzer, right?
Hey! Who are you?
I'm
Marifa.
How are you?
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Good to meet you.
Yeah. Today is audition. Yeah, man. So what time?
I'm actually doing a poem.
Oh yeah, I saw that. I like poems. Yeah, I like poems. Yeah.
Hi, how are you?
I say I like poems. I say I like Mark. You know what I'm saying?
My name is Jarvis Blunt. I'm from Owen, North Carolina.
Oh, so you're doing comedy for your special
stuff? Yeah, but I ain't got to do no jokes and do no comedy, I'll tell you that.
Jarvis Blunt, you are a special kind of talent. You're the kind of talent that I like a lot.
Feeling like your gadgets are stuck in the Stone Age? Well, upgrade to new wave tech, where innovation lives and the old tech.
Jarvis! Hey, girl. How you doing? I love your accent. I do. It's very...
Southern.
Yeah, I was warm and southern.
But I am ashamed to admit that I have done that life. Times where I feel so done and emotionally attached. Because you only have one you, one focus, one brain, and most importantly, one heart. So you can't, you have to learn to love, cherish, and respect yourself just as importantly as you do anybody else.
To be doing as a performance for your special skills at the talent show?
I will be playing the violin.
From her, don't walk back with your head down because the camera's not going to catch you.
I'm going to have my music that thing her can
find. Oh, you think so? All right, let's hear it.
Turn that flab into fab. Introducing Fitness Connection. It's the personal trainer that lives in your phone.
Kaylee, and the person I'm supposed to remember her name, and I keep calling her the other girl's name.
She's also Kaylee. We are best friends that are named Kaylee.
Damn it. Alright, how'd that work?
Been around for quite a lot of it.
Has she been a victim? Has she ever done it on you before?
I've been a victim all the time.
Oh, so anytime she's doing this, you're the dead person or the person that with the wounds.
If I'm there, yeah.
What made you want to get into special effects, and what age did you start, you know, dreaming about doing that?
I never knew it would come to be this big and come out to be this far. I think I was probably... We were both around, 12 or 13, messing with the makeup and whatnot. Bloody nose, a little bit of irritation from getting punched in the mouth as well. Put your head down, please. We got the markings up here with some blood.
So say farewell to Boring Weekends and hello to scaling mountains, diving oceans, and chasing sunsets.
You were going through these classes, getting trained for acting and modeling. What did you like the best?
I think more so of the techniques that I didn't know before, and learning how to do the walk and poses, and also like the voiceovers, basically everything.
That was so powerful. So I'm a writer, so I'm all about words. You nailed it with the words. I think it was great.
You know, crime does the time, but impose the ones around you. You say you love your pets, but misuse them like a child and their toys. You say family sticks together, but you betrayed their trust. So why on earth is it right?